With an illustrious body of work and a career spanning 45 years, Chiranjeevi, the renowned Indian actor, statesman, and philanthropist par excellence, has predominantly worked in Telugu cinema, acting in 155 feature films, including 3 films in Hindi, 2 each in Kannada and Tamil languages. The legendary actor has been honored with numerous coveted awards, including the Padma Vibhushan, India's third highest civilian honor, 3 Nandi Awards, 9 Filmfare Awards, among others. Sri Chiranjeevi has founded the Chiranjeevi Charitable Trust in 1998 with 2 verticals, Chiranjeevi Eye and Blood Bank. The Chiranjeevi Blood Bank has collected and distributed over 10 lakh blood units to the needy and has helped save lakhs of lives. During the surge of the COVID-19 pandemic, Sri Chiranjeevi had set up 32 oxygen banks across the Telugu states and provided life-saving oxygen to hundreds of needy people at no cost. Sri Chiranjeevi was nominated as a Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, in 2012 and has subsequently served as the Union Minister of Tourism. He is bestowed the prestigious Indian Personality of the Year Award by the Government of India at the International Film Festival of India, Goa, for the year 2022.